regardless of how much it hurts. Guide me. Use me as your instrument. Your will be done on earth as it is everywhere. Hi, Jimmy boy. How are you? Did you just wake up? Hi, can I hug you? Can I just have a perfect moment with my favorite guy? With my favorite little guy friend? Okay today. I know you haven't been feeling well. I'm so sorry. I wish people would stop breaking into our house and stealing stuff and putting stuff in here for a guy like you to get sick from. I'm so, so sorry, Jim. I'm so sorry. God, perfect guy. Buddy boy. Okay. Need some food? Can I get you some lunch? Would you let, who's out on my porch? There. Would you like to come in with your boy? Yeah. Sure, I can feed both of you guys. Would you like some salmon? Okay. Some deliciousness. Oh, how's that? That look pretty yummy. Jim, Jim, you want one? What would you like? Gourmet chicken. No serving gourmet chicken. Yummy, yummy. There we go, some gourmet chicken and some sandwiches. Serving turf for lunch for you guys. Well, look who showed up.
Little Miss Muppet. Hi there, little fuzzy friend.
Hi, beautiful girl. You guys are just the best.
The best. Tim Tim, you want me to help you?
Hi, baby man. That's right. Why don't you come out and join Willie and White Sox and have some lunch? There you go. Oh, okay. I tried. Yeah, I put fresh stuff down for you guys. Oh, and where's Wolfie and Zeus? I saw Mummy Kitty. God, I wish this would come home. Poor baby's terrorized. Hey, I'm exhausted. I need to stay focused. What do I need to do right now? Okay, it's not in that one. It's in that one. That can be deleted. I'm your dear boy. How are you? Hey, buddy boy.
You want to love it?
Hi there. How are you?
Oh dear, looks like you're getting the same stuff your mommy has. Oh, buddy man. I'm so sorry you guys are sick. I truly wish I could afford to take care of you.
I'm so sorry.
And I get you some treats if you'd like, so I can afford those still.
Hey, Mr. Boy, you want some treats? Key boy, Brad? Little Willy boy.
Would you like some of these? Would you like some of these, my buddy? I'm not that
is a little good.
No? You don't want those? You guys don't like those?
Well, there you go. These are beautiful.
I'm so blessed to have all you wonderful little children's. Couldn't have the children I wanted, but God did give me children with you guys. So, I guess I got what I wanted, kind of. Not quite how I envisioned it, but God's will be done.
Pretty good, hey, Jim Jims.
What, baby? What? What, baby? What, baby? What, baby?
What? What's the matter? What are you talking to me about? What do you need?
Hey there, children.
Excuse me. Thank you. What do you need? What? What, baby girl? What, baby girl? Yes. What? What? Really? Are you certain? Okay. All right.
What's this, little chatty Kathy? How are you?
How are you? Have you had a good day so far? Did you get some bugs or some butterflies or anything? Are you chasing spiders? What are you doing? Are you just lounging and luxuriating and giving her a little grooming? Stuff like that. Is that what we're doing today? I move you can be at the window. You want to look at the window some too while you're getting your little beauty rest here. While you're standing up and being a beautiful kitty. A beautiful kitty girl. Hi there. How are you, Winky Blinky? Hi, beautiful girl. Beautiful girl. You're just such a beautiful girl. That's right. That's what kid girls do. They're so beautiful. Yeah, you're like a little princess warrior queen with your big whiskers. You get some lizards and you run on the roof. You chase dogs out of the yard. You're a little dog guard. You're a guard dog kitty, but you don't look like it. You're spirit is just stealthy and machine. You just go, 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 catch it. Then you need to get this part here too. You need the high neck scratch. You're just standing here for attention. Yeah, I know, and you like that, don't you? Yeah, you just start to lay down, like, oh yeah, I'm taking a nap now. Dad's blew my butt, he's scratching my itchy butt. He can't really scratch it the way he does, and I wish I could, but it's like I'm a Z-Dad, and it's fun. You're just purring so loud, oh yeah, you just look like you're having a little beauty rest, a little cake beauty rest. Yeah, and you're purring. Yeah. What do you want to say? What are you going to say to me? Anything? Oh, any little secrets? Really? Are you sure? Hey, hey, don't. What are you doing? You put your butt in my face again. Why are we doing that? Hi. You have your hair all over my face. What are you doing? What are you doing? Princess Gay Girl. No. Hi. I know, but I don't want your butt in my face. I want your face in my face, not this face. What are you doing? I'm gonna blow up your butt if you don't move your butt. Yeah, well, you got your butt in my face. What the heck? Come on. What is that with you? I don't even want to look. I don't want to look. No, I'm not looking. I'm not digging, but I'm gonna blow up your butt if you don't move. Sweetheart, darling, little girl, come up here. Come up here. Hey, you, come up here. God.
She's just a personality all of her own. She just loves to come.
Are we done? No, session's not finished. I have work to do, sweetie. Can Dad get some work done sometime today, do you think? Is this like our 20th or 30th love session? I've lost track. I'm not losing track of... Don't sit on my face. Jeez.
Okay, back to reality.
So, thank you for the break.
What was I trying to do? I was trying to check in. Did I check in? Hold it to refresh. Yep, there I'm checked in. Cool. And take it. There we go. Take it. There we go. And take it. There we go. (Clears throat)